Chrisley. We don't have to deal with them all the way out here. Oh, it's done. I think I was gonna have to deal with them all the way out here, man. Thought I was done with that BS. Oh wait, oh, okay, I was gonna say. For a moment there, I thought I was back at the beginning. Oh, what the hell? Call her Branch Lady because she's full of branches. Boy. Garden something over there. Yeah. This is sort of passed up. Not wait a second. Passed up. Power head is out. Posting. Dude, I just got these damn embers. I don't want to burn through them like this. There was one last thing I gotta do. I know I gotta turn something. I probably didn't go over there. Yeah, I need to go outside and check out my souls. I just remembered. I just remembered. I looked at my souls, I'm like, wait a minute, was my souls that low? feel better. Which, let me head back to the shrine and actually.
Welcome us. Very well, then take Naru.
And see which one has bleed resistance. Now that I think about it. Exile stuff may just kill you as. See what else has something higher. If anything has anything higher. Use the shield or something. This is
just good. What need? But they be careful.
Yeah. fighter. Yeah. I wonder if I could just run past these guys. It's not like I'm losing any goddamn thing anymore. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Woo! Oh, fuck. Damn. No! Around you, and then they that's kind of slick. At least I know where to go. Six. jump down there and die? Hope that they die. Look, shit happens. Hope not make the same mistake. You know that was. I'm able to make this jump? Ain't no way in hell. I don't think I'm gonna jump that far to make it across there. Fuck it.
Is good.
Not that part. Now, find where that church was that I passed up. Passed up like a church that had like an underground. I think it was back at the beginning where I left off. Thank you. Where the fuck are they falling from, and why the hell are they falling from up there? Really? Oh, well, that's a good thing I didn't use anything.